Mind, and I'm going to show you how I pour a cold liquid. So it's super simple. I have clean hands, I feel around the edge of the can for where the opening is, and then I hook my finger over the edge of the glass, line it up, and when I feel it hit the tip of my finger, I know to stop pouring. Oh wow, the whole can fit. Well, that was even easier.